Hi, this is Yona, and today I'm going to make for lunch a tortilla with vegetables on top. So I have a heated pan here, and I'm going to put a little bit of olive oil and star it just a little bit. And then I'm going to put some cut up red onions and fresh garlic and fresh ginger. Cook with as much ginger as possible because of its anti-inflammatory benefits. Smells really good. Okay. I'm going to heat that up a little bit, and then I'm going to add a little bit of herbs, the province spice, and some Himalayan sea salt, and a little bit of fresh ground black pepper. Stir that up. I'm going to put in a little cut up some portobello mushrooms. Then I'm going to add some raw kale. A little bit of red cabbage. Okay, and then what I'm going to do is I'm going to get a lid for the pan, and I'm just going to steam it up a little bit. Turn this down, and then what I'm going to do is get the tortilla that I already cooked up a little bit, heated it up. I'm going to add some romaine lettuce and some pea sprouts. I think these are pea sprouts. I bought them at the farmer's market. And also some raw tomatoes on there. Looks so pretty. Let's see how this is doing. And this mixture on top here. Enjoy. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Bye.